To celebrate 20 years of multimedia journalism at Bournemouth University, the media school unveiled the Wall of Fame, which acknowledges the achievement of some of Bournemouth University's most successful graduates. The wall was opened by Ian Murray, editor-in-chief at the Daily Echo, and Michelle Patient, head of accreditation for NCTJ.